If you had five exercises that you could do for the rest of your life, what would they be?
Front pull down, low incline dumbbell press, dumbbell curl, one arm dumbbell extension, leg press, calf raise.
The second exercise was low incline.
Yeah, like about 30 degree incline dumbbell press. You're getting more upper pecs that way.
Right.
If you go more than that, you're getting more front deltoid. Then also you want to hold the dumbbells in the neutral grip so you can stretch down low as possible.